Hello today, guys, and welcome to Grain Fit. Today, I got another little carving for you guys that I do for my retailer. It'll be a little something that hangs on a post out of this little quarter round. It's just a round you cut in half, cut it in half again into a quarter. So I like to get the heart out of the wood that way, guys. That's the reason why I do that stuff. So I'm gonna get started carving on this piece of wood.
Thank you.
Well, there you have it. A nice little post bear. Go on whatever post you want it to. I'll drill a hole right here for a screw in your post. It's on the corner of it. This is just a run-of-the-mill little carving I do for my retailer. People are nuts about bears, so I carve these things by the hundreds, and they sell very, very fast. So, neat little bear. Hi guys, if you like watching me carve and you want to see other cool content like sawmill videos and more in-depth carvings, maybe even some other fun stuff, be sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. I like hearing them. Well, I can't hear them. I'm not a cuttlefish, but I like reading them. I think for our next video, I'm going to teach you how to carve a tree. It'll be an in-depth video. I'll show you every cut, and I'll explain it so that you can try it for yourself, guys. And then I'll show you my tools so that you know what you can use to get this job done. So, have fun. Behave.